a box that I just received in the mail. It's actually through the Autism Hope Alliance. They send these out to moms. They're supposed to be gifts of pampering. And what's great is all the proceeds go back to the Autism Alliance. Benefit families with autism. And what I'm gonna share with you is what's actually inside the box. So I haven't opened this yet, so it's gonna be a surprise for both of us. And it's taped very well. So first we get a nice little welcome letter. It's a subscription box as well, so you can actually get it for someone else that you know. I know a lot of times different individuals are asking what they can do to help someone that they know that has autism in their family, especially autism moms. And this actually would be a great thing. It says that each quarter they have different partners. So every quarterly, I should say, sorry, you could send a new box to that mom. I'm sure they would greatly appreciate it. So what is in the current box is different goodies and basically just things for mom to take care of herself, which as moms, we don't always do that. We tend to worry so much about everybody else that we always put ourselves on the back burner. And if we're not 100% ourselves, we really can't take care of our families the best. So the first goodie here is a all natural bar, chocolate and marshmallow from Enjoy Life. And it's free from gluten, wheat, peanuts, tree nuts, dairy, soy, eggs. So this is actually the perfect snack to have if your child has food allergies. Again, many families with autism try to do different diets, whether you do all natural or cutting out the gluten. This would be a great little snack. They also sent a couple of these. This is called the No Better Cookie. Again, being grain-free, gluten-free, there's only 4 net carbs, but 18 grams of protein. That's pretty awesome. It says that it's made with almonds, coconut, egg whites, flaxseed, and chai seed. And these are double chocolate. Oh, these are really cool. We also got a box, actually a couple little boxes here, of food coloring, but all natural food coloring. I know that has been a big inhibitor, I would say, I guess, in my household. I always see these really cool arts and crafts ideas and even little things to do with food. And again, not wanting to add more chemicals to my kids' food, I never did them. But that's me, not judging anybody. So this is really cool because they're plant-based to get the different colors. There's actually primary here with the red, yellow, blue, and orange, and then this one is a pastel set. So it's got like the pinks, the purples, a lime green, another yellow, and also a sky blue. So I know we could have a lot of fun with that. This is a Munker Fruit sugar-free chocolate bar. I like chocolate, so you guys are right up my alley with this. Again, staying within the more health conscious eating snacks. Here we have from Daya a cheddar style deluxe cheesy mac. And I know my son loves pasta and he can pretty much eat a whole thing of mac and cheese himself. So this is really great. This one is actually dairy free. Gluten and soy free, lactose, obviously no dairy. It's got 5 grams of protein in serving and also calcium, and again, all natural, plant-based. that would be really cool to make for my son. The next thing in here is a laundry detergent that's hypoallergenic, and I've been hearing a lot about this company. This company has a great line, and I should say a large line, of different cleaning products that you can use in your home. And what's great is they're all natural, so you don't have to worry about additional chemicals in your household. Laundry detergent, you know, clothes on your back. A lot of our kiddos with autism tend to be very sensitive. Little man fortunately hasn't been one of those cases where I have to worry about what clothes he wears as far as a reaction, but many of our kiddos do. So different companies like this, highly recommended, great so your kids don't get those itchies, or help prevent some of them anyway. And what's great about these products, again, your first ingredient is water. A coconut-derived solvent. Sodium. Cocoa sulfate. So again, coconut-derived. So all natural stuff. Stuff that you can actually pronounce. How many times can you do that? They also sent a spray mist for skin replenishing. So I guess this would be more for me. It's called Derma Boost Rejuvenating Spray Mist. Again, there is a huge mineral list here. And it says that spray on your skin and hair daily after bathing or as a refreshing boost any time of day. The ingredients, 2. Fulvic minerals and purified water. So again, things that you can actually pronounce, but look at all the different, although it's gonna be kinda of a glare in the room with great sunlight, but it doesn't work when there's still plastic on the bottle. But what I'm trying to show you here is the mineral list. These are all the minerals that are in this one bottle. All beneficial for your skin and hair. I always like to take care of my hair. Then they have a bottle of Smarty Pants Complete Adult Gummy Vitamins with fiber. This is actually good timing, I know, for me because I am out of my vitamins. So now I have them. They also sent a probiotic pack. Probulum. It's, again, non-GMO. The reason to get these is it helps support digestive balance, colon balance, it helps your digestive health. So they actually can be taken to help prevent issues, not just because you have an issue. Again, all natural, so there's no GMOs, no wheat, no gluten, no soy, no dairy, but you still get what you need from it. They also sent, which is very popular among the autism community, a bottle of fish oil. Now again, this one here is actually got a pina colada flavoring to it. So it would actually taste good. You're supposed to do 2 teaspoons a day. This would give your children and yourself the omega-3s that you need that come in fish oil. And something that could be taken by itself, or you can even mix it into juice, yogurt, oatmeal, it even mentions cottage cheese. I like cottage cheese, my kids don't. Ingredients that you can actually pronounce and read, so no unneeded chemicals. And you'll notice that very much within the autism community is trying to do things on a more natural level. It's not just for your child with autism or yourself if you have autism, but it's actually beneficial for everybody. You know, there's been no definitive outright recorded or on record cause of autism yet, but you know, there's a lot of speculations. I personally do believe it's a combination of things. We won't know if the government will ever agree to what it is and let us know and actually take care, but we can keep trying. And since then, it's made me realize just how much we put into our bodies that we don't need. So it's really been an eye-opening, awakening experience for me. And another ingredient that, product in here, if you can read that, is Trienza. It's a digestive enzyme. Again, those with autism, our kiddos tend to have tummy issues. One of the big things that I read years ago was gut health and trying to repair the gut, and the gut helps prepare the neurons and repair the brain. But that's also where the whole gluten-free diet lifestyle also comes in. It all comes down to your health, you know, what you eat, what you're putting in. So that those that have digestive intolerances, this is going to help with that. So we got oil leaf extract capsules. basically, this is something to help prevent, a preventative, all natural supplement. And it's a daily immune boosting to help against microorganisms. Again, some people might need to check with their physician before they actually start taking a lot of different enzymes and oil, all that stuff. Especially if you are on any prescription medications, sometimes they can counteract or not mix very well. They've also sent this organic lip balm, Beach Organics. And that's one thing I have fallen in love with. I found a couple of brands. I gotta admit, I haven't heard of this one yet, so that'd be really cool to try. This is a hand-blended formula using all natural ingredients. So again, checking out the ingredient list, we have sweet almond oil, beeswax, shea butter, cocoa butter, aloe, jojoba, aloe, vitamin E, and natural flavoring. So, I haven't opened it yet to smell it. Oh, it smells amazing. Almost grapey, but yeah, great. Again, getting really hooked on these. I use them on my son, who you can probably hear in the background now. He came downstairs. They also gave us a spoon. This is from Boulder Organic. It's kind of inscribed there, which you may not be able to see. There we go, much better. So this would actually be great for taking the fish oil. And we got a little confetti. They sent from Peaceful Fruits. These are natural fruit strips. This one's passion fruit flavored. Again, all natural. So you got, this one is actually vegan, 100% fruit, gluten-free, all natural. The ingredients here on the back are passion fruit, organic apple, and organic lemon juice. So just a few ingredients. Again, all natural, can actually pronounce and read them. Oops, missed this one. This is another digestive enzyme. It's a sample pack, just one. It's called Digest Spectrum. Again, for food intolerance. All natural, non-GMO, which is really big. Unfortunately, the United States doesn't ban that stuff like a lot of other countries do. So until then, we have to be really good about reading labels and searching for these things ourselves. This here is a body care of soap called Handcrafted Body Bear. Body care, sorry. This is a honey candela. It is made up. Definitely hit a little one. A body bar, little soap bar. Again, being all natural, all organic, it's made of olive oil, coconut oil, castor, sunflower, shea butter, raw shea butter actually, honey wax, and clay. Let's see how it smells. So another little trick about honey, speaking of honey, is if your children have seasonal allergies, which both of mine do, if you get the raw organic honey local to your area, you give about a teaspoon a day, it actually builds up your children's intolerance. But again, it has to be local to your area because the pollen in your area is specific to those bees that made that honey. And this actually smells really good. It smells a lot like more the shea butter than the honey. But I like the smell of shea butter. I actually have a big container of all natural raw shea butter. And I use that on our skincare for putting lotion on, instead of lotion, I should say. So, looks like it's gonna be an interesting read. Not much of a book reviewer. I do like to read though. So I'll have to take a look at this and let you guys know, come back. But that's everything in here. Oh, wait, no. They also sent me a natural toothpaste. I apologize. And again, the ingredients are a sodium sulfate. And that's pretty much it. It's gluten-free, fluoride-free. This is also another big thing that I had switched over a few years ago. This is Himalaya. If you can't find this, I would suggest a natural health store. If it's not convenient to do that, another brand that our family has been using for a good 2 years now is Tom's. I switched over. And at first it was kind of different because if you're used to using some of those other toothpaste, it doesn't have that harsh, like real get you taste. It's very mild. So at first you're kind of wondering like, is it really even doing anything? And now after using it, one time I ran out and before I could get to the store, I just grabbed my husband's toothpaste and used some of his and it was gross. Like I could taste the sugar in it and I will never go back again. And it's really important to do that too, because again, you're putting it in your body. And I always thought about that with my son. Little man does not know how to spit something out. So he was swallowing all that toothpaste and I was getting really concerned, like this can't be good for him. It says right on the boxes that you're supposed to not swallow. And it also got me thinking that if it's not safe to swallow, is it really safe to put in our mouth? Doesn't that still get absorbed into our bodies? So we went ahead and switched over. And I have no regrets and I will not go back. And I keep trying to find different products to switch our family over to. And hopefully some of these gave you an idea and you can see a little man in the background there. I will be putting a post up where I will list again all these brands and their names and where you can find them, hopefully locally. You wanna come say hi, little man? Say hi, can you wave? Say hi, everybody. So yes, this is my not so little one anymore, and why we have made a lot of changes in our lives and still making them. But in the meantime, I hope you all have a great day, and thanks for following. Bye.